I think so.
Good.
Shit. You recognize any of them? None.
Man.
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Jesus.
You were solid back there. How many guys did they send looking for you? Too many. Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Gotta get in there. Let's look around. Mm.
Sector 6!
Good?
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over. Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Shit.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on. Oh, my ass hurts. Is Lee a chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those quick fires up around Jackson.
Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We'd put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. Like, what if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? And you have this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's also true. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that... smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably friends.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
You've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. More of this stuff.
Huh.
There's a TV station. We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. Stay low.
Tommy do this?
Let's get inside. Careful. Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. Is that graffiti again? Someone else the WLF fucked with.
Well, they seem fucking deranged. Exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
It's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Copy.
Six, acknowledge. Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
That's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her... Shit. Get down. Christ.
They're all dead. Fucking scars killed them.
Spread out. We still could have scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now.
On me.
What are you doing? Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down? Ashley! We're under attack! Change that direction! Hear that? She's running! Right over here! Down!
He's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. It'll work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.